So now, we didn't realise, but our gas can's about to run out. So we've got one of those big gas cans like that. So I thought, shit, I better put on a small one just in case the big one runs out. You know, it can just suck out of the small one for a little bit while we get the big one changed, right? Common sense, what most people do. And when it comes to building or anything related to building, when it comes to connections, you generally have, you know, things that are male or female. Have a look at this.
Now, what I didn't realise was, when you slide that back, that looks like something, isn't it? So I presume that would be the male. And then it just goes inside. Whoa. Now, I'm sorry, but, yeah, okay. Very good, very good. Well, hey, I suppose it works, doesn't it?